exactly what it is, lay it down. Cyrus coming up for you in about 30 or 40 more minutes here. Right now I'm fixing to do just a little bit more rap for the hell of it. What the hell? Some wanted, man.
Good time, man. Yeah! Woo! the more you're gonna get. The more you like that. Yeah. How about a little heavy metal here? What are we gonna do right now? Well, thank all our friends are coming out. It's cold outside. Is it cold outside or what? God damn, get in here, boy. Y'all make it hot. Y'all make it hot. Put a light up. Y'all excuse this side over here. Y'all excuse this side over here. My man. If y'all see my titty, do I get to see y'all's titty too? I guess not, huh? Shit. Alright, another little heavy metal for you. This is by, who? Badlands! Dreams in the Dark!
I'm a fool, I'll be there. And I'm proud of you. Oh,
gonna get rowdy tonight. What I'm gonna do right here, right now, we're gonna do one slow song for this set. This is one by Cheap Trick. Thank you. for you. If you don't like it, just spit it out.
I never knew what it could come. Because you know why? You know why they can't drive anymore? Because they were driving under the influence of alcohol. Drugs.
Thank you.
Georgia, we all love you. This is Lily and Axe in Georgia. With a love and war. Don't forget to put your bartender voices out there right now. Well, please welcome back Jack Stone, Cyrus.
Thank you.
a sweat. Your doings. Your doings. Hey, here's a little more Lover Boy for you. Just call Working for the Weekend. Myself. Is this
some good looking women in the creek tonight or what?
The 30th. It's going to be $5 to get in. It's going to be free draft. If you've never seen anything like this before, please give it a chance. They say this guy is outrageous. He's going to get some people out of the audience and hypnotize them and do all kind of crazy shit with them. They said right here, I'd like to see a girl hypnotized and land in the middle of the floor and wall around in nothing but a birthday suit. Speaking of birthdays, we got a couple birthdays in the house, don't we? We got one over there. Where's he going? Over there? Got one back there, a friend of mine from Fort Craft. He's got a birthday tonight. Tonight?
All right. What about it?
This one? All right. This is the song goes out to Woody. He's going to California. He's headed that direction. Woody's going to California. He's moving out there. We're going to send this one out to you. It's called We Are Love.
Thank you.
We're gonna throw in something special right now. This song was supposed to be in the last set, but somebody said they weren't gonna be around very long, so I decided I was gonna. This guy over here said, "Hey, man, y'all did a song at somebody's wedding here a while back, and we're gonna dedicate this to this gentleman over here and his wife." This song usually goes over pretty good. This is one by Journey. This is called Faithfully. My mind.
She was bitchin' twice shy, baby. Last time, we're gonna tear the roof off of her. Tear the roof off of her. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. She was bitchin' twice shy, baby.
This is Skipper. Every time Skipper hears this word, he goes, I hope I make it. God, I hope I make it. This is by Warrant. This is called Heaven. Thank you.
Somebody sit down. Somebody sit down. Y'all gonna do any more cardboards over here? I said, yeah. This was off the Sonic Temple album. Scout, Fire Woman.
Suck that one in on you. Hey! Don't forget, next Thursday night, they're going to have the hip, hip, hypnotist up here. He's going to be hypnotizing people from out of the audience. Hey! Don't forget, like I said, Thursday night, $5 cover, free draft. Come see this hypnotist come out here and put some people away. Y'all please tip the bartenders and the waitresses, they're working hard. Get your drinks to you. Y'all ain't ready to go home, are you? Dog the cameraman, huh? Happy Thanksgiving, everybody! Put all the lights on there, guys. Marty, put the lights on. Let's see how many people we got here. How many people we got out here? Look at this shit. God damn. All right. Hope everybody got lots of turkey to eat.
Besides other things.
What we're gonna do right now, we're just gonna do a little song that goes something like this. Your mama don't dance, your daddy don't rock and roll.